guys, what's up? Pitted Diamond here. Today we'll be checking out the new Gorilla Tech update. I've heard that it's a science update, so that sounds awesome.
Yeah, it is.
Mad scientists have created a laboratory to run some sort of trial, but it is up to you and your friends to discover the solution. But remember, safety first. Gear up with goggles, masks, and other necessary scientific instruments. All available in the store.
Okay, so we'll go check that out soon. Oh, there's ice. Okay, so
the ice is back.
Okay, let's go check out what's in the store. Alright.
Okay, turning around in 3, 2, 1. Oh, that's cool.
Oh, yes, they are back.
What discoveries will you make with these scientific utensils?
Monkey.
This one I'm probably gonna get.
Yeah, no, I'm getting that.
Ooh, that's cool.
Magnet. Whatever that is. Or paper airplane. Magnifying glass. Not sure. And ooh, that's really cool.
Okay. Let's go check these things out.
Oh, that's really cool. Does that actually shoot?
How much?
$30. And again, overpriced.
Really, really overpriced. Just like everything in Gorilla Tech.
Gotta be honest.
Oh, it does something alright.
Oh, that's cool.
Pretty shaggy.
Paper airplane. And it died. Ooh. Why does it not go that far?
There we go. Okay, this I'm definitely
finding it hard since I have my This probably actually it is not working.
Why does it not work?
Come on. Monkey skeleton? This little.
Okay. It's loud.
And let's see what this. Oh!
That's cool! That could actually be useful.
Okay, that's my kit. Oh.
Throw this one more time. Here a couple more times. It's kind of fun.
Reminds me to just stop like that when you're in here.
Oh, hit the ceiling.
Okay, so I heard there was something in the basement. So let's go see if there is something. Let's find out now. Okay, that's different. Now we'll sell you the stuff. Kai juice. Okay. Oh my gosh! Jeez, okay, the map has been changed. Wow, jeez. So long. There's so much new stuff down here. Surprising ton. Alright, let's go over here. See.
Be that simple. It probably is. Yeah, no, it definitely is. Monkey can get shocked. Is that it? I think that's it. There's more of those now. There's one more long one here. Okay. Well, that's it for now. See you in the next video.